Blue Springs High School, Todd James from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, and welcome to the inaugural virtual USBands National Championships. I am thrilled to adjudicate you in the creative class, seeing not only what has been designed for you, but more importantly, how the performers bring it to life. I come from a background of band and theater and television, so I'm extremely passionate about this new category. In addition to what is designed for you and how the performers training is going to impact the product, I will also be talking about the camera work, as ultimately for me, I feel like it's the guide to the designer's vision and the performer's heart.
Good evening, Blue Springs High School. My name is Dr. Kimberly Berger, and I'm going to be judging you this week of state championships in the area of creative class. I am really excited to see your show and for you to share it with me this week. All right, here we go. I'm going to start your video.
I have been waiting for this Unscripted. For the last 11 hours of judging. It's time for a little Unscripted. Beautiful introduction. I love that you're using hide and seek, something that's so overdone. And already I can tell you're looking at it in a whole fresh new way. I appreciate that that mellophone leaves there and then moves the action onto the next space.
I love starting the show with the motto of your school, perhaps. Wow, cool. So the fact that you're going one musical section at a time.
That is beautiful. I love that the energy goes from place to place. Now we're with the clarinets, and I appreciate that you chose to do it in this tight space that mirrors the shape of the clarinet. So we're going down this hall, this long hall.
And doing such effective performing. Either y'all are dancers, and you just happen to also play clarinet and trumpets. Or you've just really dedicated yourselves to a really high level of performance. And it's beautifully shot. I love the starkness of the black and white. The clarity of the choreography and the intent of the movement.
Flutes, some nice partner moment there. Beautiful as we move about the space and then continue to carry on. Nice reach there, really beautifully done. The understanding saxophones of what to do with that chord and how to get up off the floor and energy out the end of your fingers, that is beautiful. The continuity and flow of the program is consistently successful, and it's achieved at a high level.
And the dedication of the performers, of dancers mixed in. I'm just gonna assume that you got to this level of movement with your bodies. This is not something you've been training for years. And the passion with which you are sharing this emotion with us is really beautiful.
What? Percussion removing? What the heck? Look at you guys, and I bet there's some front ensemble people in there too. And you thought you were just gonna push the keys to the field. This flag moment is just butter on the GR field. This, the excellence, the training, it all comes to play right there.
And the lightness of the color guard flag. The crispness of the movement and the coordination of all of the activity.
and low brass. This is beautiful. The pacing in the program is consistently applied. The creativity is off the chart, Ms. Vinto. Congratulations.
The idea with one group, one student leaving and then flowing into the next. Please tell me that one of your parents like works for Apple, like a company that does Apple ads. The professionalism with which this is produced and the direction that the students are getting is so clear. And the, like I said, the passion with which they're communicating with us, and that these are all your seniors.
If this isn't what is happening, I don't want to know. But when these seniors emerge with these headshots, so full of hope, so full of a bright tomorrow, it just mirrors Wizard of Oz. We go from this dark time that we find beauty and we go into this bright technicolor dream of the future. That's what the seniors are about, and I hope that's what you're mirroring in this program, because that's how I'm going to choose to interpret it. Back on the field, look at you, class of 2021. That is breathtaking. I needed a moment to get myself together. Words that come to mind: trained, challenging. It's raw. It is very exposed. It shows growth. I would label you as pioneers. It's sophisticated. It is activity changing. All of those descriptors come to me. I am grateful for the opportunity to have just seen that program.
So I'm going to be honest with you. I had to stop the tape, or my tape recording. That was really emotional. I think it was effective. You know, I could have done the tape over again, but you were real with me. So I believe I should be real with you. That was just really beautiful. And clearly quite moving. I don't want to give you too many more words. To say it was effective would be an understatement. I think you summed up in art what musicians and dancers and visual artists and video artists and human beings are doing, despite all of the challenges that we have. So thank you. Thank you. If this is the end of your season, I want to congratulate you, for moving at least this one person, today. And if you have more to do, I would continue to, as individuals, reach as deeply into your souls as you seem to have been doing to produce that performance, and keep working so that every moment of your performance is honest and true, excuse me, and is raw, and you make yourselves as vulnerable to your audience as I feel like I'm trying to honor your performance with my emotional vulnerability at the moment. So I would encourage you to make everyone feel the way I'm feeling right now, which is blessed. So thank you.
Staff, you have trained, you have challenged, you have inspired and helped these students to grow, and the gifts you're leaving with them are so much greater than just the amazing movement that we just saw. Students, to the freshmen, you've been given a gift, all of this knowledge, and that knowledge will become power as you enter 2021. I know you don't believe it, but it will, and you will grow from it. Sophomores, you are so, so lucky. All the wisdom you collected last year, you were allowed to redefine it this year. You know what it takes, and now you have even more tools to be even more successful as you approach the next season. Juniors, I think for you, I need to challenge you to soak all of this in, because next year, you are the leaders. You are the ones that will be leading the band into Lucas Oil. Don't waste a minute this year. It will be hard, but trust me, learn every leadership quality possible, because you are stars. And seniors, there are so many things about this year that may seem unfair, but that performance was everything. I am sure you've been told it before, but let me tell you again, it was everything. And just like when the film turns to color, you are the light of the Golden Regiment. And all that you've given, and all that you've shared, and all that you've learned can never be taken away. You remember that. Oh, and by the way, I'm just one judge in this category, but for me, congratulations, Golden Regiment. You are the 2020 USBands National Champion.